breaker right there.
No one was even around him. And Steph inside midcourt.